And we have a question from Lata Shankaram ma'am from Bangalore.
Okay.
She says, Arunachi, your song Maadumekyum Kanna is a favorite song of me and my granddaughter Sitara and several other
Okay.
kids who transform
Okay.
themselves to little Krishna when you sing. Can you
Okay.
tell us how you conceptualize this piece? And also a request from all of us, if you could sing a few lines of the piece.
Sure. Sure, I will sing. I'll tell you how I began to sing this piece. You know, this piece, one day I was leafing through my grandmother's handwritten notebook. My grandmother's. She was living in the village of Shirugamani near Trichinapalli. And there the song was there, Maadumekkum Kanne. And so my mother and I sort of said, let's just sing this song. And we just tuned it in that. In whatever, you know, all folk tunes, all states have a kind of a standard Janaganamana kind of a folk tune, which is their anthem, you know. So accordingly, we just tuned that song and I started singing it. And one day there was some thematic concert, and by chance I just sang this song. Now the thing is, sound has suddenly changed. I don't know why. The thing is, after that day, I'm not able to complete a concert without singing that song. It has become a kind of a comedy of errors, so to say, and I cannot finish a concert without that Maadumekkum Kanne. Later on, I came to know that every village in Tamil Nadu used to sing the song for that Pinnal Kolattam. You know that they used to do these Navaratri time, the young girls would dance around with long ropes of cloth, and they used to make designs, and these songs used to be sung. So all the people who hear this, they say, oh, my grandmother used to sing this song. So we've all gone back to our grandmothers through this song and our childhood through this song. Maybe I'll sing just a verse of Maadumekkum
Yes,
Kanne, okay?
thank you.
மாடுமேக்கும் கண்ணே நீ போக வேண்டாம் சொன்னேன். மாடு மேய்க்கும் கண்ணே நீ போக வேண்டாம் சொன்னேன். காய்ச்சின பால் தரேன், கல்கண்டு சீனி தரேன். காய்ச்சின பால் தரேன், கல்கண்டு சீனி தரேன். கை நிறைய வெண்ணெய் தரேன், வெயிலே போக வேண்டாம். மாடு மேய்க்கும் கண்ணே நீ போக வேண்டாம் சொன்னேன். கை சின்ன பாலும் வேண்டாம், கல்கண்ட சீனி வேண்டாம். கை சின்ன பாலும் வேண்டாம், கல்கண்ட சீனி வேண்டாம். உல்லாசமாய் மாடு மேய்த்து ஒரு நொடியில் திரும்பிடுவேன். போக வேணும் தாயே தேடை சொல்லாதே நீயே. போக வேணும் தாயே தேடை சொல்லாதே நீயே.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
My pleasure.
Thank you.